there's $120. We're going along fine. Now we come to city limits. This is geographic.
Keeps us so far apart. Why can't I free your doubtful mind and melt your cold, cold heart?
Guess you hate me tonight, huh?
Oh, Mama, you know I love you, but I love Dwayne, too, even if you don't like it.
I don't care. I just hate to see you marry him, that's all. He wouldn't be rich anymore, and in about 2 months, he'd stop flattering you. Well, you're pretty stupid then.
Well, you married Daddy when he was poor, and he got rich, didn't he?
Scared your Daddy into getting rich, beautiful.
Well, if Daddy could do it, Dwayne could, too.
Not married to you. You're not scary enough.
Well, you're rich and you're miserable. I sure don't want to be like you.
Not much danger of that. You slept with him?
Mama!
Well, go to the doctor sometime and arrange something so that you don't have to worry about babies. You do have to be careful of that, you know.
But, Mama, it's a sin, isn't it? Unless you're married, you know I wouldn't do that.
Don't be so mealy-mouthed. I thought if you slept with him a few times, you might find out that there isn't anything magic about him. And we can send you away to a good school.
But I don't want to leave.
Some wealthy boy.
Why can't I just stay here and go to college in Wichita Falls?
Because everything is flat and empty here. And nothing to do. Can I have some of that?
Help yourself. Don't you have any?
Well, yeah, but I feel like smelling good right now. Don't you ever feel like doing anything right now? Leave your face just like that. All you really need now is a little eyebrow pencil. Okay. Good night.
Just remember, beautiful, everything gets old if you do it often enough. So if you want to find out about monotony real quick, marry Dwayne.